we walk, literally it's probably like the first couple booths we see. We walk over and I see this, as we're passing by this booth, I look over and I'm like, Ricky kind of goes, yo Riff, I see something interesting.
Oh my gosh, what is this?
These are awesome.
So it takes an actual cartridge. What's it called?
It's called Joy.
Joystick. What the heck is it?
It's like a, what the heck is this? It's, we find a little, like a clone console. A little, it's Chinese or Japanese. It probably plays Nintendo games, but it's like, I think it plays Nintendo. You know, I can't even tell what it is. But it's a,
or maybe like Famicom.
I don't know, it's pretty cool.
Ask him how much it is. That's such a random...
How much?
$10, bro.
I'm actually interested in stuff like this when it's weird and wacky and I can kind of try to figure it at home. The guy says $10.
It could be yours.
I don't really want it, but Riff seems to want it, so I'm like, dude, go for it.
Do you have any games for it?
We really aren't sure what it is at all. It looks like it takes cartridges. It is missing the plug and the auxiliary cable, but that's okay. We can get those ourselves.
It just takes a regular DC and video audio. I feel like
the controllers look kind of like NES controllers, like a knockoff one, but the buttons seem to actually be really clicky.
I just like the controllers, truth be told.
After that, I think, okay, I'd like to get it, but I feel like I just want to go a little cheaper, so I ask him, will you go any cheaper at all? And he comes back with...
Will you go any lower on it? Because I don't know if it works or if there's, there's no games or...
Give me $8.
$8?
Yeah. $8. So for $8, I can do that. We'll give you guys some sort of update in the future and let you know if it actually worked. Thanks, Ricky.
I'm gonna be really happy if this thing works and I find anything on this. It'll make me happy.
Dude, found it. It's actually a...
What is that?
Wait, classic Subor game machine, 8-bit classic fan. It's $30 and it plays Famicom. That's doper than I thought.
So yeah, today I got to film for Riff and Ricky. Yeah, they're weird people. Why do you watch them? Jeez.